Hello there! In this lesson, we'll be sculpting this lovely sleeping puppy with air dry clay. We'll be painting our puppy in a future lesson too, so stay tuned. For the initial sculpt, we'll need a few bits and pieces, a bowl to mix up our plaster, some plaster, a 20cm canvas, some acrylic matte medium, a latex glove, some tie wire, pliers, screws, scissors, a 2kg block of air dry clay, a hobby knife, a flat paintbrush, a screwdriver, a banding wheel, and some modelling tools. We start with the base. In this case, we are using a round 20cm canvas. I place 4 screws into the inside edge of the frame. These will reinforce the plaster and ensure that it doesn't move inside the frame. I then take a bowl and pour in 350ml of water. To this, I add 1 cup of plaster. Give it a mix and then pour it into the backside of the canvas. Pat it smooth and let it harden. Once it hardens, I use the pin drill from the modelling tools set and create 3 equally spaced holes in a triangular shape. Into these holes, I place some 75mm screws and screw them in. If you don't create the holes, the plaster can crack when the screws are tightened. Next, I take the tie wire and bind the 3 screws together and snip it off. This wire will act as reinforcing. I then place the base on the banding wheel and squeeze some acrylic medium onto it and evenly spread it out with a brush. This will seal the canvas so that it doesn't soak the moisture out of the clay. Let this dry and we can start sculpting.